Hi everyone, I hope you're all well snug in the tent. So we're here just to sing some song, hopefully to break some of the cloud and hopefully some sunshine to come. So we're the UpMass Choir. We are just a few of the singers that are here today just to sing and just really be a part of this great day. I'm battling against it.
Yes.
Let me come forward so you can see me. I'm the slim one. So, I hope you enjoy some of the songs. Some of the songs you may know, some of them you may not know. We're doing today a cappella, so that means no music. So our voices are going to be the instruments and a couple of tambourines. So I hope you enjoy our set. So this first song that we're going to sing for you is a song you should have sung at nursery. For those of you that went to nursery school, you should have sung this at assembly. Remember those things called assembly? They don't really do them now anymore. But we just sit on the floor and the piano teacher will give us our instructions. And this simple song just says, "This little light of mine, I'm going to let it shine." So if you know it, wherever you are in the park, just join along. For all the runners, you can run and sing. It's totally up to you.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
My little bucket list things, or life list. We're gonna sing on the red and we're gonna turn live TV into real live TV with a bit of gospel, a little bit of juice early, so you forget the coffee. And we're gonna go straight into a little bit of I'm going to say brandy, but it's a bit early to have brandy in the morning. Brandy and coffee in the morning, is that too early?
Orange juice.
So we've got a few more songs, so please feel free to join in. Right, excuse me, my brain is not as good as everybody else's, so sometimes I have to check the device so I know what I'm singing. Right, here we go. There's another song that's just a simple song, just a chorus part, and it just says one love, because I think today it is about everyone showing love. And I think everyone that is working in the tent, despite the rain, you're still here.
Yeah.
I don't know, sometimes we can feel a bit disappointed that the numbers and people aren't here, but I will say, if you were here, it just counts. So it's a little song from Bob Marley, and we're just going to sing just a chorus part. And if you know it, I want you just to sing along with us, just one love. You know what? I've been a Lutonian all my life, all 32 years, a plus 15, or plus 10, 35 years, 42 years, no, 41 years, 45 years, sorry. My maths, I failed my maths GCSEs, but Adam was really rubbish. I've been a Lutonian all my life, and you know what? I think what we do here, we do really some great things. Everything that we do great is always appreciated, but I think when we can do things like today and really show support to all the runners and all the organizations, I think it shows the heart of our community when we get together. There's a song that we sing, it just says Over. It's a gospel song that we sing as part of our big choir. We're just going to give you a little snippet of that song, and I hope you enjoy that song, Over.
Praise God.
night. God bless you.